Guys, welcome back to the channel. Today it's Fortnite, but every single time that I die, a little hair is gonna come off my head. So I might be bald by the end of this video. So make sure you guys like and subscribe, and let's get this started. All right, we're in game one right now, and we're gonna go retail row. So we get that good content. So what I'm thinking is every single time, we're just gonna go front to back, because it is a mohawk, so it goes all the way down the backside. So we're just gonna start at the front and work our way back. You know, just please have a chest. This works. Then rotate in here and just go crazy. What was he doing? All right, let me get over here. Me in. Out of here, my boy. I'm actually doing pretty good, I'm not gonna lie.
He had to LMG, bro.
All right. All right, I say this is a pretty good start. Now let's catch a W, bro. I'm not going bald this video. Can't really do too bad in Pleasant Park. It's just weird having like half of a mohawk and then like the back half. I'm like, bruh. So weird. It is gonna be easier to wash if I do have to shave my entire head. But. Alright, here we go. Let's get this started, bro. Y'all gotta die to Framix. Y'all don't know what's good. That used to be a chest, believe it or not. He's downstairs. Not gonna die that easily, my boy. I've actually gotten so much better, bro. It's actually insane. Not at the rate that I want, but it is noticeable. I went in. I don't even know where they're at. Oh, they're over here in this house. No! This is... No! No, my hair, bro. Dude, got boogie bond, bro. Alright, I need redemption at Pleasant Park right now. Let me down. I'll go for this house. Ammo only. Uh-oh. We're actually in a good spot because we got the high ground. This guy's about to die.
No! Bro, the third party, bro. Not my... Dude, Paul Framix is coming back. No way, bro.
And you know what it looks like? Like, the top of my hair is fine. The back, though? It's like, what's going on? Okay, we're gonna do a couple more games. And,
I just wanna keep the last part of my hair. It's at the back, bro.
Everything just happens good when you land paradise, bro. I mean, we could land in Westworld. But, no, we gotta go right off the rip. Chug, chug. Oh my gosh, no way, man. So freaking hard right now. Oh, that is hype, bro. That is so good. Always gotta look at that animation, bro. Oh my gosh, I'm so low right now. It's hard, it's hard. Oh my gosh. No, but this is hype though. Assault rifle and we're chilling. I hear someone. Over there. Rotate into retail. Dang, 2, 3, 4 port forts. That's crazy. Clean, clean execution right there. I was right behind him, bruh. That's unfortunate, bro. Alright, this is our last attempt because I think if I die this time, I'm gonna have to take the rest off of my head. So, Greasy Grove, not a hot spot like Paradise would be or retail over there. But since it's closer to the end of the battle bus, we're chilling. Chilling. I'm gonna go in this corner house so I don't get third partied. Oh, yeah. No. Bruh. Oh, he has the epic shotgun. What are you doing? Dude, no way. There's no way he just lost that fight. There's no way he just lost a fight to that. To a pistol. He had a shotgun. Dead to rights, bro. Oh, I got the grenade launcher. I'm chilling. He was actually hitting his shots. That's crazy. And we're back down to health, bro. I'm like, I would have cried if that guy actually killed me. Ten people already, bro? That's crazy. Hope they are. It's tempting. I'm gonna have to. It gives you the range. And it's a legendary. Because I need the mobility. And in the last, like in this endgame, I'm not gonna have enough time to pop a chug. Here are people over here fighting. No, wrong way. I Well, there's that big pot that I need over there. I don't want to die this way. Takes so long though. I'm actually in like a perfect spot though. The best and the worst, because I'm like in the middle. But like, I got the angles. Someone just dropped a victory crown. That was crazy. Kind of need one. Ow. Why is my map open?
No, he's goated, bro. There goes the last of my hair.
Guys, the last of it finally comes off. All right, guys, final product. Clean on the front and on the back. I won't know until I edit all this stuff. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel. I'll catch you guys in the next one. All right, peace.